So if I'm going to treat more of the lateral hamstrings, I will take my hand and grab a whole bunch of the muscle and just sort of pull it towards me a little bit. And then I'm with the needle, I'm angling back towards me and away from the midline. So my chances of hitting that sciatic nerve are much less. And as we get in there, then you can hunt and peck in a few different directions. And because I am holding on to this, I could feel that whole muscle was kind of contracting in my hand. So you get part.